Ladies and gentlemen, may I welcome you to our first out of state, out of city even, scoot. Here we are, Riverton, New Jersey, going for a scoot. And I was going to start my scoot on this path, and no, it's not good enough to scoot. So we're going to just walk. And it's okay, we're gonna look how beautiful it is here in New Jersey. There's a bird, right? Look at that bird. It's amazing. Whenever I see birds, I always, like there's a lot of birds here. Where's the bird shit? There should be, I don't know how the world's not covered in bird shit. Yoma! Let's watch this one. It's nice. He's a Jersey. First 2 minutes. Bird shit. All right. Well, this is the Palmyra Promenade. Promenade. This is where we sit. This is where we promenade. Riverton, New Jersey is a pretty historic town. I actually think I'm in Palmyra right now. Boy, that Delaware River. It's crystal clear. See, look. All right, well, I guess we're going to have to go up this hill. So, I don't know. Bank Ave and Morgan. Intersection of the world. All right, we going? All right, let's go, Scooter John. I really don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I am. Wow, look at that house. I do know people back in the day, like successful people from Philadelphia, they would vacation over here. This is their vacation spot. There it is, the Tacony Palmyra. Let's get back up here. Let's stop walking on the grass though, but let's go. We got the scooter. Oh, here we are, lighted in bank. Look at that Delaware River. Oh, pumpkin. Oh, look at the flowers. Oh, it's starting to rain. That's the reason I came over here today. It looked like it was going to rain. And this is pretty close to my house, so I think we're going to see that far. It's got some pretty sights. Let's go for a scoot in New Jersey. Let's not go down. Now, here's the thing, I don't know my way around here. So, we're going to try to stick around the old-fashioned stuff. I had to drive the Jeep over here today, and I forgot how much I hate driving cars in New Jersey. I'm a different human being when I drive a car. I sit up straight. My posture. I stop completely at stop signs. Who does that, right? Yes. Like, old-timey street lights. That's how you know you're in a fancy spot, when they got fancy spot street lights. Man, look at this. What's going on here? That's a big-ass building. 1960, oh, it's a church. Maybe it has a cross. Break it down. Here we go. I'll break the glass. I'll break it down. Here we go. They got little signs. They tell you some stuff. James House. This is the James House. What? Oh, wow. You know what? I might have to make a history video in here. The Wharton, yeah, this is where the Wharton family lived here. And I think my buddy Spudley lived here. I'll break the glass, I'll break it down. I'll break the glass. There it is, look at this guy, what's he doing? You ever see the movie? My favorite movie in the world is, what's that movie? Summer Rental. There he is, he's getting the sail up. You need a little bit of extra wind, just bring a fat guy with you. You fly up his boxer shorts, you'll win the race. If you haven't seen Summer Rental with John Candy, do me a favor, stop watching this and watch that right now. And thank you. Caleb Clover's house, look at that, look at those beams. All right, Caleb, 1851. That's a big ass house. New Jersey has really high property taxes, but they have really good schools, so you know, it's a give and take. But I do know, like, the bigger your house, the more tax you gotta pay, so these big-ass houses, look at this old one. They're paying a good chunk of money in tax. And in New Jersey, you can't pump your own gas. If you go to get a gallon of gas, they have to have a gas station attendant pay for it. I pump it for you. So, you know, you get paid a lot of money proper. You never have to pump gas again in your life. And it's cheaper than it is in Philadelphia. Although they got this thing. They do this scumbag thing. You pay with a debit card. They charge you the same price as a credit card, and they charge you the same price it is in Philadelphia. Smells great. It just rained, so there's no pollen in the air. Oh, there's another one. Oh shit, you know what? I bet you New Jersey's one of those stupid helmets. I should be wearing a helmet. Uh-oh. Well, Riverton Free Library, look at this. Established in 1899. They're closed on Sundays. Pretty nice little building, right? Oh, there's how you get in. Look at this. Oh, look, it has an outhouse. This is pretty neat. And I'm telling you, it smells amazing. I do a lot of videos in Center City, Philadelphia. Oh, they got a little, whatever this is. And that usually smells like urine, pot, and K2. I don't know what K2 smells like, but. There it is, the church. Christ Episcopal Church. Oh, it's Sunday, I shouldn't be yelling. It's a Gothic Revival church. Nice stained glass window. Parish house. Wonder if there's a cemetery back here. Huh. Oh, am I trespassing? No, I'm just showing the house. Not the house, the church. This is okay. Big church. I wouldn't know the church was this big looking at the front. Look at the stained glass windows. Nice. Okay, that's not. I thought that was part of the church too. Pretty big. This is the Memorial Garden. It's snowing. Cherry blossoms. Off-road scooting, the Jersey pavements are a little uneven. Let's go and let's check this out. What is this space? Playground. Wow, all right, this is a playground. They got AstroTurf. Okay. What the hell is going on? They got American Ninja Warrior. Look at this. Look at this. What's that squirrel doing? What's up, bud? You just do you. I ain't bothering you. You just lay in there? No. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to ruin your good time. So this is a school. See, look. You pay $10,000 in taxes. Look at this playground. All right, this is now... First off, you got American Ninja Warrior. What's this? This is the new hopscotch. Oh, are you too fat for this? There goes my squirrel friend. Oh, look. Oh, this really is American Ninja Warrior. Look at this. Come on. Oh, it's wet. It's wet. Oh, my shoes are wet. That's what it is. Oh, I have bad balance. God, the kid's gonna get paralyzed on this. Oh my God. Right here, they fall, they hit their head, and they're dead. This is... Oh my God. I would love to see a kid doing that. That'd be funny. Like basketball net. I don't know what that is. All right, New Jersey. I see your playground game. Yeah, he goes around. He shows the historic sites. Then he goes and he plays in the playground. You don't know really what you're going to get. How are we doing? Yeah, this is what we're going with today.
Like a goofball.
On the beachside, combing the sand. Metal meter in my hand. Spork in the pocket full. Fifth Street, let's go. I'm glad I picked here because look at this house. A lot of, I think these are called Victorian. I don't really know. I didn't go to architecture school, but there's houses like this near Germantown Ave in Philadelphia. They're called Victorian houses. There's a house that the Adams family's house is based off of. The design. It's a house in Philadelphia. Pretty neat looking house. Uh-oh. Where am I at? Oh, my. I tell you, I hate being in New Jersey. I'm definitely gonna get arrested for not wearing a helmet. This sign, this is an old sign. They do drapes. If you got, you know, if you're drapes, they do that. That's what they specialize in. Oh, I'm on the main strip. Okay, I know where I'm at. Go ahead, hon. You gonna let me go? Okay, I'll go. You go, I go. I appreciate it. God bless. Oh, I moved the camera. Yeah, this is the main strip. Oh, it's because it's called Main Street. Duh. This place here, oh no, they're full rent. Oh no, they didn't. Oh, they were supposed to, they had really good pizza. Oh no, Spudley, I'm sorry. Yeah, this house is awesome. I'm thinking German people settle here. Just because I went to Epcot Center and this is what Germany looked like. That's all my theories based on. Yeah, you go, I go. There it is, Riverton. Nice. Kind of like Mayberry, right? I mean, like an 18. ...1851-Z Mayberry. Got their own little railroad. Go down, here we go! Da, 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 da. Woohoo! Yeah, New Jersey. They pick up trash differently too. I think you gotta pay for your weekly trash removal. I don't know if that's true. If you live in Jersey, let me know how this trash works. And you can only, like, throw out one trash can. It's really weird. Growing up in the city, I did the city dungeon. That's what the city does. Throw out the trash. City trash trucks take you to the city dump. But I think you have to get an independent contract. There he is, Padre Pia. Invitation. Whatever happened to this group? I guess you can't hear what I'm saying. Blur. What's going on? Is this a street? Oh, it's an alley. Let's see what the backyard's. Woohoo! Man, that's a lot of grass to cut. No one has fences. I couldn't live here. I don't get off the way. No fence. Where's Rick the puppy? I guess that's why I gotta buy a fence. Woohoo! That's a big shriek. Oh, they got a little Zaya Zorgard inspired art. Look at that. That we do with battery power. and I'll be doing just fine.
The Barclay Group. I live in Bridesburg, which is like, you know, there's chemical plants and stuff, so the air is horrific where I live. My lungs are like, oh, can we just live here? Uh-oh, holy cow. Happy birthday, pal.
Give her some love. Honk your horn here. Uh-oh. Oh, I wonder how old Val is. They didn't have the this is good to be parked.
You guys are going to really appreciate the 3 seconds when I put it back on now.
Dizzy in those.
Yeah, we don't know how old Val is.
Mrs. Captain, if you see this, don't ever, ever do that for me on my birthday. Well, you know how I get on my birthday, so. Because I got with a kiss, it's a little like this.
A lot of churches, right? It's a small town. And the churches are weird in Jersey.
Philadelphia Roman Catholic churches are like gigantic. And the Jersey Catholic Church has got to a little bit later, I guess. Not this one. Holy God, look at this one.
Oh, no, that is the church. Okay, that's a... Never mind. Everything I just said was completely wrong. That's a church.
Uh-oh. Wait. Oh, it's Pentecost.
I think that's what that means.
Pentecost.
Oh, is that? We're gonna do this? Yeah, let's talk about Pentecost. Why not? This is when Jesus, right? He rises from the dead, and then he. Where is this guy going?
There you go.
So Jesus rises from the dead, and he, because he died on Easter. So there's like 40 days he's just hanging out on Earth. I think that's called Pentecost. The end. And he just walks around with the big holes in his hands. And then they're Doubting Thomas. That's the only story I really remember when Jesus comes back from the dead. Doubting Thomas was like, yo, wait, Jesus, he's dead. And Jesus goes, it goes on one of the John scenes. And, John, and he goes, Oh, look at that hole in your hand. You must be Jesus. Yo, Ma! Let's watch Riverton, New Jersey, Ma. We never seen the guy. Hey, we're doing the Sunday school lesson. All right, well, I think I'm going to wrap this scoot up. I'm going to see if I can get over to Palmyra next. Uh-oh. Knock, knock. Flemish Bond on the house.
Enter this song. I love this song. So we're in the, it's a short song. So we gotta get back to the car. Let's get to the river.
So hey, that's Riverton, New Jersey. Well, that's an interesting house. You know what? It's so interesting. I'm gonna go back and show you. So what do you think of that? Cave singing songs of love. That's when I never saw. That's really, 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 really interesting.
Huh, you see that?
God, isn't that a pretty picture right there? Hold on, let's turn around again. Let's take in the sights. I mean, tell me.
Look at that. It's like a postcard. Get rid of this. No, I could do that. It's like a postcard almost.
Beautiful. Well, while I get back to the car, let's do some New Jersey facts. Bruce Springsteen was born in New Jersey. Somebody else is there. The 76ers, I think their headquarters is in Camden, New Jersey. Isn't that odd? Talk about tax breaks. When you pay the tolls from Philadelphia to New Jersey, you have to pay to get into Philadelphia. They let you into New Jersey for free. I don't know what that says. It says something. The air's cleaner here, I can tell you that much. That's good, right? That's a good fact. Property taxes are higher. Chris Christie was the governor. And he shut down the bridge for a weekend for shits and gigs. So, you know, that happens here, too. You say Philadelphia's shady. Atlantic City is a shady spot. What do you think of that? You didn't get that. You didn't, who's fighting? The mayor of New Jersey? The speed limit's 15 miles an hour. That's exactly when I'm going. Oh, good. So, hey, if you like this video, do me a favor, hit the thumbs up. And while you're, did I do this yet? Hit subscribe, check out my merch, Marriage is Fire. Oh, I have a club. Join me every Sunday morning for a cup of coffee. Just click that join button and you get Rick the Puppy emojis and all kinds of fun stuff. Where the hell did I park my car? You guys see my car? Oh, I started here. Okay, that's good. This is where I started. Well, make sure you hit like and subscribe. And I'll sail with you later. Toodles!